This is a short video about saving energy by using lighting controls. Remember that in most countries, regulations require you to fit controls to reduce energy consumption. And there are two basic control techniques you can use. These techniques can be used individually or combined to give maximum energy saving. Even the simplest control method can reduce energy consumption by 25%. And using more controls and sensors in combination with each other can lead to energy savings of up to 60%, sometimes more. It may seem obvious, but the best way to save energy is to switch off lights when they're not needed. But you don't have to look far to see empty cupboards, toilets, or even offices where the lights are on all day. Fitting a presence detector, which only switches the lights on when somebody enters a room, is an easy and inexpensive way of saving energy. These are sometimes known as PIR sensors, which stands for passive infrared, PIR. You can fit them to individual light fittings, or you can control several fittings from a single sensor. Absence detectors are similar, they work in a slightly different way. Dimming is another way to save energy. Different people require different illumination levels. So make sure, for example, that desk lights can be dimmed, and the same applies to ceiling fixtures in small offices. In a new installation, the output of the light fittings is usually higher than the designed level. So dimming controls can reduce the output of all new fixtures to the correct illumination level. So when the sun shines or it's bright outside, you can dim the lights which are located close to the windows. A more advanced technique known as constant lux can maintain a constant level of illumination throughout the whole life of the installation. And finally, if you're designing a new installation or you're completely changing the lighting, you can save a lot of energy by linking the lights in groups or zones. This is quite advanced, but will save a lot of energy. In short, by combining the right controls with your lighting, you can remain compliant with the regulations while saving up to 60% energy. And this is a major contribution to the environment.